And in fact, in an input just coming in for every one of you who has faced any problems at SBI bank branches or at ATMs, we put your questions to the chairperson of the State Bank of India. She spoke to my colleague Virendra Singh Gunawat. Listen in.
We have Arundhati Bhattacharya, chairperson of State Bank of India. Ma'am, thanks for talking to India today. What went wrong? You know, it's a company getting off guard. Expected that there would be changes in a lot of things, you know, money would be coming out in a very surprising manner. Was the banks not in the loop with the secret plans by the central government, or it was completely off guard?
No. See, there is nothing went wrong. First and foremost, let me say nothing went wrong. This is a huge job. And obviously, you know, the banks were not in the loop. And it was not possible to keep the banks in the loop. This was done in some amount of secrecy. If everybody had been kept in the loop, there would have been no secrecy. So therefore, banks were not in the loop. But the fact of the matter is, we believe that the banking system in India is strong enough to take on any of these challenges. Even earlier, when the Prime Minister had told us to do PMJDY, cover 98% of families with one account in a space of 6 to 7 months, we had done it. So I believe this is also something that we can do. Obviously, there will be some glitches, there will be some inconveniences, there will be some amount of pain, but I don't believe that it is something that is insurmountable or something that, that would be so difficult that people should either panic or feel worried about.
6 days have passed and the queues are not getting shorter. And how much time it will take to get it normalized? How much time it will take the people to sit at home and without going to ATMs and they'll get the money?
See, actually, queues are getting shorter. Again, I don't believe that the queues are not getting shorter, and our figures tell us this. From Saturday to Sunday, there was a reduction of 10%. From Sunday to today, and I'm talking only in the states that are open, I'm not taking all India numbers. In those states, there is a reduction of 25% today, up to 5 p.m. So I believe the queues are actually getting shorter. People are getting less panicky. They are not worrying so much. ATMs have just started dispensing some of them, 2,000 rupee notes. As these 2,000 rupee notes come in, the ATMs will stop getting dry. They're getting dry now because everybody is drawing only 100. So a lot of notes have to be given to a single person. So not many persons can be actually serviced. Once the number of notes per person comes down, the ATMs will go dry at longer intervals, it will not go dry so fast. And as people realize that ATM mein paisa hai, aapki jitni bhi panic hai, all the panic that you are seeing, it will come down.
And antiseptic?
All right, so it's been 5 days, but the chairperson of SBI says another couple of days, things will become even easier. That's it then on today's edition of 8 p.m. Thanks very much for having tuned in. Before heading into a break, we show you these images of the super